The equipment's kind of shitty. And not easy to work with.